With the expansion of network demand, the demand for transceivers is also growing. Compared with traditional transceivers, the emergence of BiDi transceivers has greatly saved resources and reduced infrastructure costs, solving this problem well. BiDi transceiver, BiDi full name bidirectional, and its working principle is WDM. Simply put, it realizes two-way communication on one optical fiber. BiDi transceivers send optical signals at a certain wavelength and receive optical signals at another wavelength, doubling the data capacity of the optical fiber link. Traditional transceivers transmit bidirectionally on two optical fibers and usually send and receive at the same wavelength. For example, using traditional SFP+ transceivers to provide services for two clients or perform data transmission requires two duplex fiber cables. With the same number of optical fibers, using BiDi modules can provide services for four clients, requiring only four simplex fiber cables. Especially for small and medium-sized enterprises, it directly saves 50% of optical fiber resources. It is worth noting that when we use it, the wavelengths of the BiDi transceivers at both ends of the fiber cable connection must be different. We can distinguish them by the pull ring color. The pull ring colors of different wavelengths are also different. Be sure to use transceivers with different pull ring colors in pairs, and you need to remember that BiDi modules are usually purchased in pairs. When purchasing, there are many types of BiDi transceivers to choose from. Compared with the two ports of traditional transceivers, most BiDi transceivers have only one port. But there are exceptions. The 40G QSFP+ BiDi transceiver has two ports, using two wavelengths to send and receive simultaneously through a single MMF line. The following table introduces the detailed information of various BiDi transceivers, whether it is a high bandwidth scenario or a low latency application. It can help you easily adapt to diverse transmission needs. BiDi transceivers have gradually become a popular and cost-effective solution for today's data centers and IT infrastructure. They can help you double your network capacity. Two independent wavelengths improve transmission efficiency. The simplified single chain structure can reduce the probability of errors, improve reliability, and achieve high-density data transmission with minimal wiring, thus saving costs. QSFP Tech provides a variety of BiDi transceivers to meet your diverse needs. Welcome to visit qsfp.com for more detailed information on transceivers. We provide you with complete solutions and technical support.